Tonight, 7.0 Democrats in the Senate vote in favor of the Green New Deal, proving they know how radical and unpopular the proposal is. But if climate change is as real of a threat as Democrats say, why wouldn't they vote for the Green New Deal? Plus, Senator Rand Paul joins us on the show tonight to tell us why he will object to releasing the full Mueller report. Plus, the shady politics behind the Jussie Smollett case. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.